Hi there, this is Dilip from Tech Tips channel. Today we are bringing you the mobile bonanza sale from the Flipkart, which is from 3rd January to 5th January. As we are in the starting stage of the channel, we did not review any of the gadgets shown, but as our knowledge and gadget experience, we suggest you some of the mobiles to buy. Redmi Note 4. First we have the last year's number one selling mobile by Xiaomi, Note 4. Best buying mobile with a great battery backup, Snapdragon 65 inside with great GPU. Only con was the weak in the camera department. At the price point of 11,000, 64 GB, it's a great deal. Next up we have Mi A1, another device from Xiaomi. If you up your budget 2K above for 13K, it's a best value for your money. It has a good build, dual rear cameras, up to 2 year software updates guarantee from Google with Android One policy. We recommend this mobile from our side. Next we have Moto G5 Plus for the price of 9999 with 4GB variant. It offers the best camera mobile in the mid-range segment. It is an option for Redmi Note 4. If you don't want to buy a Note 4 with MIUI, you can go for this, because it offers a stock OS with Snapdragon 65 with great battery backup and regular updates from Motorola devices. If you want to buy a device around 10K, you can go for it. We have Samsung Onnash. This is for those who love Samsung brand. It's one of the good deal, 3GB RAM, 16GB internal storage with 13MP rear camera and 8MP front camera. Samsung has AMOLED display on it, and it has a Samsung's own Exynos octa-core processor. So if you want a Samsung device, then go for it. Next we have the budget mobile Redmi 5A 16GB variant for 5K. This is the best deal. We suggest not to go for 32GB. If you want 32GB variant, then go for Redmi 4, available in the same price, but it comes out 16GB. So 16GB variant Redmi 5 is the best deal. Next up we have some flagship devices, Google Pixel 2 XL and 2. There is only difference between 2 and 2 XL that the screen ratio. It has 18:9 display 2 XL, but Pixel 2 doesn't have 18:9 display. But Pixel 2 for 39,999. And next we have Samsung's one gen old flagship, but for now it's a great deal with great camera and Samsung's beautiful AMOLED display. For 26,990, it was a great deal. And we have a lot of offers from different brands like Lenovo K8 Plus, Zenfone 4 Selfie, and other offers like no cost EMI exchange offers. So hope this video is useful for those who are planning to buy mobiles. If you have any further questions in buying mobiles, please comment down, we will help you. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Click the bell icon for regular notifications.